10 cards. Mm-hmm. This is easy. All right, take the 10 cards, and we're going to do like a little, make them move. So we'll split the piles in two, so we'll go 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 5 there, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 cards here. All right, here's what we're going to do. We're going to take this card, they call it like a palming trick, where you take the card here, and I grab it like that, throw it into that pile.
Okay.
So now, we only have 1, 2, 3, 4 cards. Here, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5,